Hi everybody, here we are today. We're at ˌlɪm, World War II airfield site, and that we're using the back of Britain, and that. So we're just going to have a look around and see what's here. Let's have a look.
What's that one still connected?
So what are these sites used for now?
I think these are part of Port ˢLɪm storage by the looks of it. As you can see, in one of the others there's a lorry. But remarkably good condition roofs on these. Let's see how they were.
No, it's not leaking, is it?
No. A few of these are really good. Well, it's close to what the original windows now. Some of the glass still original.
An untouched site. Electricity things
yeah,
on that.
I'll
stick there, man. What's that? Oh yeah! That little pillbox thing. Most of these ones here look damaged. Yeah. Watch those nails. Bad condition, that one. Yeah. Oh, look at this one here. This one looks interesting. Do you want to lead the way? Oh, look at that. Where's rain dripping through and it's still there?
No offices, do you reckon?
Possibly. That window above the door.
Yeah. But not really.
No.
Shelving unit here. All the pipes and all that coming up there.
What the hell?
Yeah, these must have been offices
there. Light switches?
Yeah.
There's no way into that one there then.
Unless you crawl back, they're not going to. Just get under that lock. That's just leaning on the door.